some credit. You're better than I thought you were. I thought you were a couple of green little punks, but you were smart enough to target my wounded neck. I may not be in 100% right now, but trust me, this won't keep me back for long. And when I do come back, trust me, there will be hell to pay. But in the meantime, my homeboy Biff has a few words for you.
Enough of this poetic shit. Petey Young, Matt Atreya, I'm gonna say this. It's not very often that I say this, but I'm gonna say it. Atreya, I've seen something new since 2008, and Petey Young, there's a fire that burns inside you. You guys are Captain Tapakega 17 years ago. The fits that we used to put promoters through, the fits that we used to put bookers through, we used to walk in the locker rooms and do what we wanted, but we did it the right way, with respect, with honor, with deeds, and face to face, not behind somebody's back, not when their back is turned, and I definitely never put my hands on anybody. Wait a minute, JC Bailey. I did put my hands on somebody's kid, but he was trained. So you wanna go to war? You wanna put this man, try to put him out all the way because you know 10 years ago he hurt his neck? You wanna try to break my wrist even more? Put me in a chair, smack it? You wanna put your hands on Hollywood? You wanna put your hands on Dewey? A 16-year-old kid that's just trained to be a referee? I've said it once and I say it again. If you want a war, you've got a war. Dusty Chiva's gonna take the time to make sure that neck is all right, to make sure his MRI's good. But I still got two fists. I still got 2 feet, and I still got this heart that beats with this heart as Kappa Tappa Kega. When we lace these boots up, when we put these sweater vests on, when we tap kegs
and break legs,
when we smoke bombs
and check thongs,
when we cut class
and kick ass,
then you know that KTK is the best tag team in Kentuckiana ever. Petey and Matt, you just got a little taste. The battle was tonight, but I swear to you, next week I got Lennox Norris for the OSWA heavyweight title, and that would be sweet to come home and have the gold in the frat house. And then you'll be fighting the OSWA heavyweight champ and his best friend. And then after that, maybe, just maybe, we'll get the neck together and we'll take those tag team belts and we'll bring those home to the frat house. But our sights are set on you, Petey and Matt. Our sights are set on you. And when you're set in these sights, you'll know that when it's all said and done, you will have to fight for your right to stay here.
If you don't like it, you can put that in my pipe and smoke it.
What did I tell you not 2 weeks ago, Biff? I told you I'm not gonna stop until I have a stack of bodies 6 miles high here in Jeffersonville. You want to bring Miss Hollywood here. You want to bring Dusty Chiva here. You want to have your son, your own flesh and blood, referee your demise. Where did that end him in the end, huh? On top of you all, stack by stack by stack, all lifeless bodies. Miss Hollywood, you were just an innocent bystander and you watched this massacre happen. I told you last week, what we do is always going to be on you. Come next week. Come next month, come next year, this genocide will not stop until my message is running throughout this building.
Kappa Tega dead.